No, it wasn't me. Not guilty. Beg your pardon. You! You're the one!
I assure you we've never met.
Is this a prize fighting ring?
You bet your eyes and ears it is, my lord. My lady. The name's Robert Topping. Best bookie in all of London at your disposal. Well, second best, but my mum says Donald's a bit of a nincompoop. Anyhow, I can show you a vast array of exciting things. From prize fights to carriage races.
I think we can afford to spend a little time here.
Your tongue out!
gentlemen, we have a new champion! You there, think you can challenge a couple of brutes and climb?
That's a girl. Whoa, easy.
It's not right, is it? I mean, there are some things.
Tick. someone!
He's got them!
Something is going on.
Congratulations.
Just as I was getting bored.
He's trying to give someone the dodge, I shouldn't wonder.
Don't let anything on the stone.
I'm only a kid! Let me go! I ain't done nothing!
Grab it! Let me go!
Oh, goodness!
Thank you.
diet of yours would cure his lethargy. Look at him. It's only made him...
Get Staric's soothing syrup right here!
It's all he drinks. Your syrup is liquefying him. He's turning him simple-headed.
Now, look now. You are scaring away my customers. Why don't you bugger off or I'll give you something to remember me by.
You can't talk to me like that, you little gutterling.
What's all this then?
Oh, sod off!
If you'll excuse me, madam. Tell me where the syrup originates.
All I know is they make a run each day between the gasometers and the asylum.
Easy.
dozen.
Onward.
A man in charge of the syrup distribution runs a fighter.
We call.
Thank you.
about it. I know people in high places.
Dead.
Syrup, mate. Speak now or forever hold your...
The distillery. It's the large building beside the brewery.
Now, to stop soothing syrup production once and for all.
Oh!
steady on.
Hey, piss off before I break your legs!
You dim bloody bastard, come here!
Shut up, a lot of you!
Jacob, Miss Fry, how good to see you. Oh, have you seen Starlick's latest lies?
Lies in a newspaper?
What transpired from the new line you're establishing?
Oh, the cables we ordered never arrived. And then we intercepted this. A message mentioning cargo seized at College Wharf.
Then let's unseize it.
Oh, wait. Another intercepted wire contained the recipe for a powerful hallucinogenic serum. I've adapted this dart mechanism to work with your bracers.
Alec, you're a genius.
Well, that patently is untrue, although I've also discovered that the serum adopts a form of a gas when subjected to heat.
Just when I think you can't surpass yourself.
Get delivered. They've got themselves a new destination.
Oh, look.
Like a TV. Just try to stop me.
looking for him.
Bell must know what kind.
Always find a way, as long as you're by my side.
Please make sure to come again.
Good horse.
you up.
Careful there, Mr. Bell.
Every worthwhile endeavor is fraught with dangers, my dear friends. None more so than yours. But you have triumphed once again. How do you know? We have entered the age of communication, remember? We've already received word from Greenwich that the shipment has arrived safely, thanks to you.
Have you discovered what else is in that shipment?
Indeed. I'm afraid that Starek's poison has found its way onto the open market.
If he believes that will stop us, he is mistaken.
Now. Keep moving.
Doing fine, girl.
Walk on, girl. Slow down!
Good, I told you not to come round here no more.
Aye, easy.
Take your...
That's a new grave.
What's going on?
Be quiet. Settle down.
What do you think you're doing? Unhand me!
The coppers would like a word, Mr. Butler.
You must have the wrong man. I'm innocent. I know people in high places. You won't keep...
Feeling a little entitled, was he?
Coward!
You're wasting my time.
That's no supper for the day.
Questions need answering. Which way could he have gone? You better hope I'll never find you.
Twenty blackbirds baked in a pie.
Look, it's the
queen
that night.
I'm not impressed.
Oh, you're not
ready. I'll make you stop
shouting. Bring him over.
I believe that shall help you greatly.
That's the way. Let's go.
Thank you.
steady on.
I hear her sister is the real menace.
You'll feel my fist if you keep on. Everything.
You do me a good turn. Thank you.
That's enough. Oh, this show is beautiful, Joe.
Beneath me, Jacob. Yes, sir.
And I will bleed now.
Excellent taste.
Oh, stop by, would you? I have something of
That's the way.
Slow down now. Yeah. Easy does it.
Challenge to a fight to settle the claim on this borough.
Hope looks like someone's having insured. A lucky day.
Mr. Cletus Strain and the Blighters have challenged the Rooks to a fight for territory in Lambeth. Defeat him and the borough's yours. Look sharp, he's a bit sadistic.
Come over there. You'll be Cheers. Found out.
to be cut down!
It's a very
the aura of death surrounds thee both.
Get thee behind me!
Alas, these days, stupidity is all too prevalent. You know, I never asked your names when we last met.
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother Jacob.
Tell me, do you believe in ghosts?
Not particularly.
Yes.
I'm skeptical myself. Here we are, in the world's most advanced city. Yet its citizens are so enthralled to the supernatural, they leave themselves vulnerable to charlatans. Which is why I joined the Ghost Club. The first society in the world to look systematically at the phenomenon. Because truth, like a spirit, must be cajoled before it will reveal itself. Will you join us?
Sounds absolutely ridiculous.
Why not?
It does sound intriguing.
Splendid. I have your first case.
There's been some disturbing reports about a series of assaults in Lambeth.
What do you want from me? I'll do anything.
It was horrible. Glowing eyes. Huge claws, and his laugh. Luckily, he was frightened away by some passers-by. Somebody has to do something before he attacks another.
You now. Claw marks on the walls. I have you now. Out of the way warehouse, lots of guards, mass lunatic inside. This is the bloody life.
Thank you.
face an animal, and we treat them as such. We take our inspiration from death. You know you have to treat the lower classes.
Thank you.